Orientation can also be affected by delirium, which is a sudden decline in someone's cognitive ability. Delirium is often caused by something temporary, like a reaction to a medication or an infection. If a person's orientation becomes rapidly impaired, this may be a sign that they are experiencing delirium. If this happens, they should see a doctor right away.